Do you want to learn about some work from home jobs that you can get started with? Well, check out this video. Hey, what's going on, you guys? In this video, I'm going to be showing you a few different work from home jobs that you can get started with. Now, I know a lot of people are out of work right now because of the current situation that's going on. People haven't returned back to work, so that's why I'm making this video to help you guys out. So let me just get right into it and then talk about the first work from home job that you can get started with. So the first one is going to be a website called Scribi. So this is going to be a transcription website. So what this means is that you're going to take audio files and even video files and you're going to transcribe them into a written format. Now this website, they pay you between $5 to $25 an hour depending on the task that you're doing. And they pay you based on the audio hour, not how long it takes you to transcribe an audio format into a written format. Now the cool thing about Scribi is that you get to preview the file that you're going to work on before you actually start to work on it. So you're not just forced to do any type of file, like some long file that you don't really want to do. You get to check it out first and then you can choose to accept it or not. And they pay you out through PayPal. Now if you're wondering what you need, I mean the basic requirements, you need a computer with the internet connection. You need to have be 18 years or older. And you need to be certified before you start transcribing for Scribi. Now real quick before I forget, if you guys are brand new to my channel and you're interested in learning different methods when it comes to making money online, then I invite you to subscribe and also hit the bell icon so you'll be notified when I upload new videos. Okay, so let me talk about the second work from home job that you can do, which is going to be virtual assistant. So there's plenty of different companies out there, even entrepreneurs who need help running their company. So that's why they hire out virtual assistants. Whether it's getting on the phone with customers, doing customer service, whether it's posting blog articles on their blog, whether it's video editing or dealing with refunds, people need help with that type of service. So that's why they're willing to hire out to other people to have it done for them. Now, if you have some computer skills, then you can make money doing this as a virtual assistant. Now, a couple of websites that I would recommend to become a virtual assistant are going to be Fiverr and Upwork. So basically, if you don't know what these websites are, they're freelancing websites. So you're going to create an account on either one of these websites and then you're going to list the service that you're going to be providing. And when people contact you for that service, you're going to provide it and then you're going to get paid afterwards. Now, how much you get paid as a virtual assistant, it really depends on what kind of service that you're going to be providing and how much you're going to charge people to provide that service. You might be a virtual assistant that's dedicated to a specific company and that's going to be a full-time job for you. Or you can just do like a one-off time service as a virtual assistant. Now the last work from home job website is a website called Kelly Services. So basically, if you're somebody who's looking for a job that's going to be a work from home job, you're going to go to this website and then you're going to scroll to the bottom of the page and where it says careers, you're going to click on find a job. Now it's going to have a search bar and you can type whatever job that you're looking for, but if you just click on the button where it says find jobs, it's going to show you a list of jobs that are available and then you're going to apply the filter that says work from home. Now it's going to show you any type of jobs that's available to work from home from, but each job has a different requirement. So I can't really give you an exact amount on what you can make from a work from home job because they're listed by different employers and some of them have different requirements. So you might have to live in that country that you're gonna be applying for that job or even the state. Now this website, it lists jobs every day. So you might see a job that's listed today and it might not be available tomorrow. So what I would recommend, if you're somebody who's really looking for a work from home job, I would recommend that you check this website every day. You might just find a job that you actually enjoy doing and you meet all the criteria for that job. So I just wanted to make this quick video that talks about these websites so you can start working from home. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and hopefully you guys learned a thing or two. And if you did, don't forget to hit that thumbs up. And if you want to know my personal recommendation when it comes to making money online, then check out the link in the top of the description of this video. Well, that's pretty much it for this one. So with that being said, I'll catch you guys in the next one.